probably mad at Poppy for not letting you escape. But she needs you. We need you. You are our mission. Together, we can save a lot of people. Including you. Playcare is straight ahead. It's the home of Catnap, one of the smiling critters. There used to be 8 of them, I think. Now it's just him. Playcare is his church.
Hello. My name is Elliot Ludwig. When you look around at the world today, what one thing do you think it needs more of? I asked around once. Money, I never have enough. Understanding, I can never get any. Faith, the common man has lost it. Each answer was different, and I could perhaps see some little truth in each. But I think each was also missing something. Something simple. You see, not one of them could muster a smile. A smile is hope. A smile is love. A smile is understanding. And there is nothing more gratifying to my soul than being the reason for a child's smile. To be the spark that ignites all their hopes and dreams. For it is only through hopes and dreams that we may create a better world. One where our children need not be afraid. One where they are protected. After all, this company and its toys are nothing without them. These children deserve to smile. They deserve to love. And they deserve a safe home.
Good, you're here. And you've done it again. The impossible. Just like I knew you would. Catnap's gone. The red smoke is diverted. Everything is falling into place, thanks to you. But if we're to keep going, then you deserve to have the truth. You came back because of your co-workers. You want to know what happened. And why? This is your answer. We called it the Hour of Joy.
Everyone. The guilty, the innocent, didn't matter. All that death didn't fix anything. And then, once it was all over, they dragged those corpses down below where they'd never be found. And they ate the bodies to stay alive. Prototype has to die for this, for everything. As soon as we reach the bottom, we'll send the lift back up. Just hold tight, okay? After you! Alright. Once we hit the ground, we need to be cautious. There's something...